As you know, all animals, birds and insects are living things. When you call out your pet dog at home, it comes running to you. Have you ever called a coconut high up on the tree to come down? Although plants and animals are living things, they are different to each other in many ways. Animals move from one place to another in search of food. Plants are fixed to the soil with their roots. They do not move from one place to another in search of food. Plants make their own food. Just like plants, animals cannot make their own food. They either depend on plants or other animals for their food. Though green plants have the ability to make their own food with the help of air, water, and sunlight. Like human beings, animals also breathe. Animals such as horses have lungs, which helps them to breathe. Fish lives in water. They have special organs called gills that help in breathing. Insects like grasshoppers breathe through tiny holes on their bodies called spiracles. Unlike animals, plants do not have special organs. They breathe through tiny pores on the surface of leaves. Animals find out about the world around them through their senses. Some animals lay eggs. These eggs hatch and a baby come out. Some animals give birth to their young ones. Most plants produce seeds. These seeds grow into new plants. Plants and animals depend on each other to live. A food chain always starts with plants. We must protect our environment by stop cutting down of trees and save animals.